Here are three tips to make sure Instagram and TikTok don't compress your videos when you upload them. So firstly, be sure to shoot in the highest quality your camera can shoot in. So for my iPhone, that is 4K at 30 frames per second. Secondly, when exporting your videos, be sure to export them at 1080p. And lastly, be sure to have high quality uploads enabled in both Instagram and TikTok. But now, if you found this video useful, be sure to subscribe for more content creation tips.